Hubcaps and ashtrays, I was born, but I wasn't raised. The big wheel, the black space, tried my best, but wasn't braced. Hell is so close.
So welcome to my new vlog. I'm just getting ready for dinner and I'm showing you my little vacation. Cayman Islands, where I just got here today. I got up at 2 a.m., caught a flight with my whole parents and family and such. But all my little vlog details and all that fun stuff. So I'll see you guys very, very soon. And here we go. Here's my vacation. So. Sometimes you gotta bleed to know that you're alive and have a soul. But it takes someone to come around to show you how. So hey guys, I am here with my vlog. I just came back from dinner. I changed into my pajamas. I'm wearing my Sirens t-shirt and some sweatpants. But I don't even know why, because it's kind of like at 90 degrees here in the Cayman Islands, but we're working through it. I'm about to go repack all of my bags because we are moving rooms tomorrow, and I need to get everything together, and figured I would show you guys. So let's go take a little. I have basically every single thing. I was gonna do a haul video, but I don't have the time to edit it and publish it earlier today. I finally was like getting my computer to work like the morning of I was leaving. So that kind of sucked. But I promised the haul video is gonna be up because I got a bunch of clothes for this vacation. So yeah, this is just gonna be a little show of it, I guess. I brought my camera. It's okay. I'm vlogging. Yeah, I'll be done in a minute. But basically I tried to do a haul video and didn't end up working, so this is gonna be the last end of it before you guys see what I do tomorrow, and I'm gonna be filming it and showing all of you, so I'm really excited. So yeah, haul video is gonna be coming out probably next week and all that fun stuff, so make sure you keep an eye out for it. So I'm gonna say goodnight while I repack and get all my stuff together because we are moving rooms. So yeah. All right, see you guys. Cayman Islands, and I'm vlogging. I'm sorry I didn't do much for day two because we were basically at the beach all day, and I got a lot of video. I'm gonna get some video of me in the water very soon because I'm going back to the beach later. But I kind of just wanted to fill you in. I dyed my hair blue before I came on this vacation, but it's so much lighter now. It's like a green kind of color. I dye before I go back to New York, or like the day or night I get back to New York.
but this is not gonna stay this color. Yeah, I kind of just wanted to fill you in. I didn't do much except being going to the beach and dinner and lunch, and basically it's just like stuff around the hotel, because I know I gave you guys a little tour of like going into the beach and that little pathway, like all the palm trees and the water. The water is absolutely beautiful out, and it's around like 88 degrees right now and I'm sweating. It's really, really hot, but I kind of just wanted to make this filler video for you guys, apologizing for not vlogging much, but I might be going around the hotel and just like filming like little spots for you guys to see what I'm gonna be doing all day and like what the hotel looks like, because it's pretty awesome. I think that it's so beautiful, and we kind of just spent Mother's Day on the beach and it was awesome. And yeah, everything is so different here, because the currency is different, the people, like the way that they drive on the roads is different. Everything is opposite from what they do in the US. So we've been trying to navigate and like count the currency and like figure out where to go. It's been pretty awesome. So I'm gonna go, but I'm gonna film a little more for you guys for today, and I will see you very, very shortly. Bye guys.
Only a quitter would let it go.